contractions here. She's had three. It's gonna be, it was about an hour between the last three and these ones coming up, and that's quite typical. Okay, baby. I've got some models now. We got the pretty tries. Before she gets to them and rips them open, you can keep everything a lot cleaner. But sometimes the moms are pretty fastidious about getting those sacks. And once they rip them open, boy, they sure can make a mess. Don't worry if you see a lot of red blood. That's not a problem. Easily cleaned up later. Get some of the kingdom now. Wet wipes are wonderful.
Actually, I was there.
When you let me get the bags, we don't have all this mess. There we go. There we go. Here it comes. Okay. But first, there it is. Another black try. Get that sack off the head. Hi, little one. Maybe you need a red try. Not the time just yet. Okay. Point of the hemostats away from the pup's body. Not too close to the pup's body. Now, boy, you got that one too, didn't you? If they eat a lot of the bags, they will likely vomit. No big deal. But that's why we have layers in here, so we can pull up layers of bedding and get it out of the way. Dry that puppy off some. It's nice and squirmy, so I know it's okay. And sometimes if they're laying in a lot of fluid down there, put something dry underneath them. There, baby. Okay, now the baby is opening its mouth wide. And sometimes it's because they're trying to get a breath. Let's listen to them. A little bit of liquid in there. There, yes, we like those little noises. What are you? Let's try female. All dried so it doesn't get chilled. Nice baby. I think you're black. Could be a dark red, but I think you're black. Now see, if she starts pulling on that umbilical cord, then the hemos will keep it from herniating. There she goes. Quit. Leave that baby alone. Look on. Yeah. Leave the rest alone.
Christy, you got your auto insurance from the general too. I needed full coverage for my new car, and they saved me money. Did you know the general now has
renters insurance? Pretty sure you're a black tribe, but oh, what a pretty girl.
At the general, you can get an anonymous online auto insurance quote with low payments, choice of due date, and check out our renters insurance.
Okay, good job, honey. Probably be about 20 minutes or so before the next one. We had 3 a half hour apart each, approximately, and then an hour in between for the other ones to line up. So probably within the next half hour, we'll have another.